Now I've attached what he calls the eyeglass. This is this top mask piece to the nose and top mouth pieces. There's a high probability that I'll have to take this apart before I'm finished.